Hello everyone, my name is Deva Neski. You can call me Deva. I'm from Universitas Negeri Padang. Here, I will explain or confide about the phenomenon of lightning and the sounds does not come together and is related to natural science. Okay, do you know what lightning is? Yeah, lightning is a natural phenomenon that occurs because of the potential difference between cloud and the earth or cloud and the other clouds. When there is a potential difference in the cloud, one side of the clouds will be positive charge and the other side will be negative. If the potential difference is large enough, there will be a discharge of negative electrons, which will later become lightning. When there is lightning, we will definitely see the lightning first, after which the thunder will appear. Why is that? Why is that? This occurs because of the difference in the propagation speed of light waves or lightning flashes and sound waves or thunder. Wave propagation speed is the distance traveled by the wave per one unit time. The speed of light or lightning waves is 300 million meters per second, while the speed of sound waves is only 340 meters per second. Due to this difference in the propagation speed, the thunder and thunder did not come simultaneously. The thunder come first, then a few moments later, the sound of no thunder could be heard. Okay, now let's relate it to natural science. The phenomenon of lightning and the sound does not come together. We can relate to physics and chemistry.
Its physical aspect is about the speed of propagation of the waves and the speed of the light waves.
Wave propagation speed is the distance traveled by the wave per one unit time. The speed of light or lightning waves is 300 million meters per second, while the speed of sound waves is only 340 meters per second. Due to this difference in propagation speed, the thunder and thunder did not come simultaneously.
Its chemical aspect, namely lightning, is one of the natural phenomena that occurs due to the potential difference between cloud and the earth or cloud and the other clouds. When there is a potential difference in the cloud, one side of the cloud will be positive charge and the other side will be negative. If the potential difference is large enough, there will be a discharge of negative electrons, which will later become lightning.
are two types of damage caused by lightning strikes, namely 1. Thermal damage, damage that causes fire, and 2. Mechanical damage, damage that causes building structure to crack, damage to electronic equipment, and even death.
Akibat hujan deras disertai petir pada Selasa sore, kabel listrik kereta komuter lain di Bekasi, Jawa Barat putus dan terbakar. Perjalanan sejumlah kereta pun sempat dihentikan sampai perbaikan kabel selesai. Kabel listrik kereta komuter lain di lintasan Pasar Proyek Bekasi Timur, Jawa Barat putus dan terbakar. Lantaran sebelumnya hujan deras disertai petir di wilayah itu, petugas pun langsung melakukan perbaikan dan menghentikan sementara perjalanan kereta hingga perbaikan selesai. Kini perjalanan kereta di jalur ini sudah kembali normal.
That's all I can say. Sorry if there is an error. Thank you for watching and bye-bye.